emotional scene, a highly emotional scene this morning. Bomarito Automotive Sky Fox over the amazing attendance for the funeral of a former U.S. Airman at Jefferson Barracks. Sergeant Robert Wunderlich recently died, but he had no family. Jefferson Barracks administrators had to arrange his funeral. They put out a call for others to attend. It appeared that dozens of people responded, strangers paying tribute to a veteran they did not know. Wunderlich was laid to rest this morning with full military honors, including the folding of the American flag and the playing of taps.